a multi-stage filtering unit. The only moving parts on it are the wheels. There is a carbon sediment filter, removes microscopic trash and chlorine.
This one is designed.
There is a water softener that takes out calcium and magnesium, replaces it with salt. From there, we get into the RO, and by the time the water comes out of the RO into the DI, 95 to 98% of the dissolved solids are gone, leaving only 2 to 5% for the DI to clean or polish the water. The one thing we must do on this is the water softener removes the magnesium and calcium and replaces the salt. So the maintenance on this is this little piece here. You have to fill this with salt and connect it to this to get rid of the calcium and the magnesium and regenerate the salt. It's regenerating the filter. It's designed to last for 8 hours before you have to regenerate it.
And it goes into the water softener.
The water softener takes out. RO filter will last about 3 years.
Those are the enemies.
Carbon and sediment filter will produce about 30,000 liters before you have to. I can't do the math that fast. Before it needs to be replaced. And it's difficult to tell exactly how long you're going to get on the DI because every part of the country is different. Whatever that 2 to 5% is at 600 is a lot different than it is at 100. But generally, in general terms, from 4 months to a year, depending on water quality, and it is a color-changing DI, it'll turn to brown, so you know when you have to change it.